Thomas McCleary, co-founder of the legendary group The Commodores, has won the exclusive right to make application in the European Union as The Commodores. This was opposed by William King and Walter Orange and their then manager David Fish. However, the Board of Appeals at the European Union Intellectual Property Office found that their opposition was without merit. It completely rejected all their claims, both legally and evidentiarily, in all 28 countries making up the European Union. This is Beryl Thompson McCleary, a part of his legal team, who comes before you to tell you, we won.